my God, she's over here back again with another pretty yo dad. And we're gonna be doing here tutorial with your girl. I know, look a hot mess. Please don't mind me. It is dead 2:20 in the morning. Do y'all see that? It says 2:28 in the morning. Because I've been doing everybody else here and, you know, not focusing on mine. And it's just looking crazy, like this boy. Like, help me. I'm having breakage here. Like, whew. Jeez, my hair's going through the most, and it's okay though. Okay, because we're gonna get it together today. I have two events tomorrow, so I wanted to look like a decent person. Not saying my regular hair is ugly, because it's not. But I just wanted to look like a decent person and get it together if y'all feel what I'm saying. We're gonna start by doing a breakdown. Let's just get into the video. But we're just gonna do a braid back because I usually do, like, you know, you part down the middle and then you braid from there. But I decided to do a braid back today because
flashback.
I just feel like that works better right now. And don't mind the video playing in the back. Y'all know I'm a YouTube fanatic, so I'm always watching YouTubers and stuff like that. That's literally how I get through most of everything that I do, is watching YouTubers. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, but I'm gonna try to shorten it as much as I can when I am editing, because I'm not about to have this long video just going and playing for no reason. Yeah.
I'm the first to speak my mind up if I feel away. Not the type to be here crying in my pillowcase. Is it nothing or something? Ooh, yeah. I just have a good feeling. Don't know why, I don't know why.
I'm about to look like I just came out of jail. No cap. Breakdown is not even cute. Like, at this point, I'm just tired and trying to get it done.
I replay, sit right next to you. You, I try not to show how I feel about you. Think you wish you were, but we don't really want to. I just want to get away and sit right next to you. You,
what's up, Katie? What's up, Ray?
A lot of cold words in a convo. More plaques on the walls now. More death from the dogs now.
Everything worth my heart is out. I'ma give it up and let it go. Mama said if this really yours, boy, you come back to me. All in my heart like no one else. I'ma give it up.
Okay, now boom. Your girl got, she got it. Braid it up. I'm going to jail. Oh my goodness, y'all. Do y'all see me? Like, who am I? Like, now I look like a boy with some lashes on. Like, ew. Oh my God, I wasn't looking like this early yesterday. I was like, cute. Going to the little vibe of the pool. Period. Next step. Make sure there's no hair in my thing. Oh my gosh, what's this? Gonna have scratches. Anyway. Make sure there's no hair on my thing. Next step is brushing this back. We gotta keep the hair out of the way, honey. Out of the way. And now we blow dry. And boom, bada boom, bing, pow.
Oh!
See how late it is. All the hair is back. It's time to put on the wig cap. So I don't have to put the full wig cap on this time because it's not a full wig, if you feel what I'm saying. So I'm just going to carve out exactly where I need it to go. Give it just a little bit more time to dry just so it can stick and be there, and I'm gonna put my foundation on there now. The party starting when we pull up to the gate, girl, we so lit. I'm just with the crew, we're not here looking for blue. And we're back. Okay, y'all, so finally dry, finally cut. I know I didn't show that part, but whatever. Finally cut. We're gonna be installing Miss 26 inches of block Malaysian. Okay, Hante, this is from ISee here. Yes, girl, they be giving me live. It be giving what I want. It be giving me. I don't even know what to say. I'm just be giving. It's what I saw for my birthday, and it was giving me life. So better give me life for you. I'm not playing. Just gonna set this up here so I can see what it's gonna be giving me when I install it. At this point, I'm done talking. I'm gonna just let y'all watch me install the rest of it, and let's get into it. Cause some nights be better with you. It's a hope we something kind of mood, and tonight we on. Just so you guys know, this is the glue that I use. I don't know if you guys can see it. And I usually use another one that's in there, but I've been using this one lately and it's been helping. I mean, it's been helping. It's been sticking a lot, so yeah.
Loving you right, loving you.
Let's see how your girl did. Honestly, installing wigs is really not a long process, but it is a long process. Ooh, just so tight in my head. Ooh, oh, that felt so good. Ooh, baby hair is laid, honey. What is this white stuff? What is that white stuff? I don't even know. Baby head laid, baby. Baby head laid. Okay, honey, let's get this. Oh. Down because I know I'm short. Hold on. Who is she? Who is she? Like, definitely giving me life. Definitely giving me very much sophisticated vibes. Very much back in the days when I had black hair. Well, not black, but like dark hair. Because y'all know my hair's dyed. So, like, it's always brown. But it's giving me very much. Ooh. Yeah, this is not a frontal, this is definitely a closure, but it's just giving me very much vibes, very much period, very much who is she, what is she doing, very much lace wear, giving me very much Rochelle, giving me very much, not Shelly, but Rochelle, you know what I'm saying, like, it's giving me very much, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. Comment down below what else you guys want me to do. Comment down below what else you guys want me to do. And I'll see y'all later. Michelle says bye.